Okay, we acquired Rotterdam, and a few years ago we met in Rotterdam. That's why we call our tango quartet Quartet Rotterdam. There's a tango school. The three of us here, we all studied there, and we met there, and we're quite lucky that we were at the same time there, because you cannot find so easily people who can work so well together. This is Michael Dolak. He's from Leipzig, from Germany. Now he's living in Berlin. He's the banjo player from Quartet Rotterdam. And in his earlier life, he was an accordion player, but then he discovered Piazzolla and fell in love with tango. That's why Michael Dolak is a fantastic banjo player.
Everything about tango, you know, old tangos, new tangos, contemporary composers from nowadays, but also the very old ones.
This is Tino Scholz. He's German. He's from Meißen, it's a very small town, by Dresden.
But nice.
But nice. And he's playing the double bass.
Ah, music is my life.
Our piano player, she's the only one holding the Dutch flag because of our name, because she's the only Dutch one in the group, and she's from Arnhem.
Just want to play
this is Kodula Vesh. She plays violin. She looks like a German,
a little bit.
And is our manager. Remember this face.